Mike Condon just announced moments ago as the Senators player of the month. Goaltending continues to be a major Achilles heel for the Dallas Stars. Kari Lehtinen.
Power play goals this year.
Yeah, unbelievable. Patrick Eves having a great year. 19 goals in the year. Sagan a shot caught off by Condon. Standing on that shot as Yuri Hudner gets it down towards the front of net. Now Shore, a quick shot back down by Condon. Rebound.
And there Stone took away what was going to be a net front tap-in.
In comes Benjamin now. Bit a sharp angle shot just this far side. Paired with Sagan. Now picked up by Ben, walks up and shoots, and Condon gets a piece of that. Of course, last year, an Achilles injury cost him 11 regular season games. He came back and out in the playoffs. Oh, what a move behind the back by Pyatt, kicked away by Lehtinen. Half the ranked players, but I actually like that the NHL didn't for the top 100. Taking a backhand shot, gloved by Condon. Brings it back. Now scooped up by Kelly, he finds Pyatt. In comes Pyatt, short-handed behind Klingberg. Pyatt, a backhand shot, stopped by Lehtinen. Alonso for a while, puck gets the skate of the referee. Now a centering pass, Pagel with a chance. Lehtinen makes the stop, the puck bounces around.
That play you're talking about, Lehtinen tries to ring it around the boards, the referee tries to move.
And a quick shot at the point, Diakonov scores, short-handed, and Ottawa takes the lead.
Pagel, clean win on the draw, and that is all the way through, untouched. A little half-clapper by Phaneuf, quickly released, and the story continues for Dallas.
But in his unrestricted free agent year, having a good one for Dallas. There's a quick shot there by Brett Ritchie, turned away by Mike Condon.
Well, you are Mr. Sunshine, aren't you? Well, look out, this is
in the net. And he scores, and this is gonna count. Lehtinen goes to the net, the Stars play it back, and Ottawa scores.
The puck is gonna get dropped back. This is this breakout that teams like to use. Except it's not supposed to work like this. So this will be an even strength goal.
This has been an odd first period. Sagan, sharp angle shot, Condon knocks that away. Now Hudler, drops it back to Roussel, bouncing puck, and this fired on that was Shore. Another reason for Phaneuf to celebrate today. Bouncing puck, Shore gets a shot away, and Condon knocks it down. Here's Ham Hughes, Dan Ham Hughes. Now Shore with a centering pass, sharp turn away by Condon, and Mike Condon covers that up quickly. Head for DeZingle, up ahead for Turris, 2-on-1, now for Ottawa. Turris in, and Jordy Benn slides across the block net. Turris plays it back, Ryan, a long shot, picked up by Lehtinen. Now Brassard has the loose puck. Back for Clayson, where it's in. Clayson tries to wrap that around, bouncing puck, poked away by Lehtinen. Now on the other side, Clayson jams away at it. Wingles across the line, finds Turris. Foul Turris, the shot goes off the leg of Shore. Now a rebound bounces out, and Kelly does get a shot on goal.
The Dallas Stars don't have a win when trailing after two periods. 21 games, no win.
Centering pass, Patrick gets it back, and backhand shot stopped by Lehtinen.
Periods of struggle.
Now Stone, up ahead to Brassard. Brassard shoots, Lehtinen makes the same rebound, knocked away by Lindell.
Puts the Stars in a bit of a bind.
Jordy Benn backhands it towards the goal, and it's like a fax, a tap in score. There's Roussel. And Antoine Roussel has the Stars on the board, down a goal.
Little bit of a lucky break as the puck deflects over to Radek Faxa. Faxa with an excellent pass to Roussel, who dunks it in the empty net and then gives the goalpost a right jab.
Final second of the power play. Here's Phaneuf. Dion Phaneuf drops it back to Carlson. Pass it across. Ryan shoots. Great stop there by Lehtinen.
Way this year.
And they outscored their mistakes.
Absolutely.
Now Jamie Benn winds and shoots, scores! Benn from a high slot ties the game at two.
Dion Phaneuf's got a goal and a fight. Jamie Benn's got a goal and a fight. That's Benn's 17th of the season. This puck is delivered towards the front of the net and hits Zach Smith and bounces right to Jamie Benn.
Sagan had that skip away as Ottawa brings it out. This is Stone along with Brassard. The lead pass for Brassard. Behind John Brassard. Poked in there by Lehtinen. Diamond pumps it down. That hit Benner's way off the ice. Bounced in front of Roussel. And Condon makes the stop there. And a hooking call will go against Ottawa. This will end the power play. Kind of a run since the opening weeks of the season. Now Brassard works in. Dallas changing. In comes Brassard. Poked in there neatly. Up ahead to Stone. Mark Stone drops it back to CeCe. CeCe shoots up the outside of the goal. Wraparound try, score! Mark Stone! Ottawa's back on top!
It's a strong play. play to get the puck into the zone. He gets it outside of Lindell. And then he catches a break as this puck hits the side of the net. It doesn't hit the post. If it hits the post, it's probably going to bounce away too far.
As you mentioned, more than they allowed all of last year. Carlson shot hits Stone. Hoffman comes in, plays it across, and Turris misfires that one-timer. The forward unit on the power play. Wideman and Phaneuf on defense. And in comes the single with a quick shot stopped by Letty Klingberg. And going to poke that away from Turris. Now Wingle. Across the CC, in a wrist shot, let them save, rebound, loose in front, knocked it wide, here's Sagan. Back to Klingberg. Klingberg works in, plays it across, then a sharp angle shot at the outside of the net. Stone knocked that away. And Oblovieski gives them a stick. Lindell back in, shoots, and Condon makes the save and hangs on. Gets low, and he can spits the draw back to Klingberg. In, shoots, blocked by Schmidt, that broke his stick. Eves put the puck wide. 9 seconds now, played ahead for Eves. And a penalty coming down as Sagan was tripped in the slot. 2.9 seconds remaining. And Dallas got a chance on the power play with a faceoff in the Ottawa zone. Scramble draw. Canuck bats it away. And Ottawa wins it 3-2. Mark Stone scores the winner in the third period. As the Ottawa Senators bounce back from a couple of shutout losses and beat Dallas by a final score of 3-2. Their first win against the Stars in the last five meetings.
Mike Condon had given up 14 goals against in his last five games. He holds the fort with 31 stops on 33 shots.